Sometimes it's necessary to trim frames from a clip, but maintain a clip's audio, allowing it to flow over onto the next video clip. At the end of the clip you're about to preview, look for the announcer to quickly turn away from the camera while speaking.
So without further ado, let's check it out.
Did you see that twitch? Now when we filmed this, I asked him to do that, so I could demonstrate this technique. But let's go back and look at it again.
So without further ado, let's check it out.
Okay, he's got that awkward head movement, but yet what he's saying is vital. I can't just trim the clip completely because I can't lose that audio. So to fix that, I'm going to go into this clip's precision editor. You'll see the precision editor drop down over the event browser. And what you're looking at now is a close-up view of what's in blue right here. So I need to update this view. I'm going to click in the gray area at the end of the clip because that's where I need to make my edits. My precision editor updates. Next, what I want to do is I want to make sure that I'm in this area of the frames. Okay, you can see the waveforms below. That's the audio attached to the clip. If you don't see the waveforms, go and click on this Show Hide Audio Waveforms button. It'll toggle back and forth, okay? Now, with the audio waveforms shown, I want to trim frames, so I'm going to hover my mouse over this edit point on this blue bar right here until I get this resize icon, a line with two arrows. I'm going to click and drag to the left, watching the viewer. And when the announcer gets back into the frame and looks squarely into the camera, then that's when I can let go. You'll notice that my edit point just updated. Okay, basically what I've done is I've trimmed those frames out along with their audio. Now I have to bring the audio back. So now what I do is almost like just what I did before. I go down here in the area of my audio within this area right here on that same edit line and get my resize bar and click and drag to the right to bring the audio back. If I move my mouse away from that area, you'll notice that the frames are grayed out because they're gone, but the audio is still highlighted. It's back. It's going to spill over and be heard while the map is showing. Let me go ahead and click done. I'll show you the result, but before I show you, just to make it look professional, I want to add a transition in between the introduction clip and the map, and then you'll see how much better it looks.
Hey everyone, today we're going to take a quick look at Eastern's quiet campus here in the summertime. We're going to take a closer look at some of the stunning landscape and architecture the campus has to offer. So without further ado, let's check it out.